Connor Newcomb here with Redbirds first baseman Joe Zaroli and starting pitcher Austin Love. Austin, we'll start with you. Kind of a spot start for you today, getting in there, but five scoreless innings, seven Ks. Really, what was working for you out there on the mound today?
I probably didn't have the best fastball command today, but my curveball is my go-to, like whenever I'd get in trouble, so it helped me out of a couple tough situations.
And then that was your longest outing of the season. I mean, do you see yourself, you know, when you go back to college next year and the rest of the season, as more of a starter or as a reliever? You've been very good in both scenarios this summer so far.
I'll probably go back and be a reliever because we have most of our returning starters from last year. So, but I'll do whatever they want me to do.
And as you said, maybe the fastball wasn't there, but the breaking ball, I mean, it seemed like you were best against lefties today, bearing it down and into them. Was that kind of the plan today going into it?
Yeah, down and into lefties was definitely a plus pitch for me today. And like I said, I got a lot of ground balls, and defense helped a lot.
And then over to Joe, another home run today. You've got five homers in your last four games. A grand slam today gives the team the lead after the Grays defense helped you guys out a little bit to have the bases loaded. But first pitch gone, no doubter off the bat. Were you going up there thinking, I'm going after the first pitch, or just waiting for yours?
No, I talked to the pitching coach right before my bat, and I knew, you know, bases loaded, I was going to get off speed. I wasn't thinking I was going to get a fastball. If I did, I was taking it all away. And he hung a changeup, and first pitch just jumped on it.
And that was an absolute bomb. We saw you hit two bombs in Silver Spring, couple yesterday in Herndon. Just how you feeling when you go up to the plate right now? I mean, 11 RBIs right now in the last 2 days.
I feel great. I mean, it's just confidence. That's just key. You know, you go up there and you think the pitcher's going to beat you every time. You're not going to win, you know. So I just go up to the plate and, you know, think this guy's got to get me out with his best stuff. And, you know, I'm gonna go 100% every at-bat and just take every at-bat like it's my last. So.
And then, Austin, back over to you. One more question. You guys have kind of been feeding off each other, all the starting pitchers. Even though you've been in the bullpen a lot, you get the start today. You had Campbell have a great start. Salucci had a great start yesterday. Two great starts. Fleming and Holt Jones was incredible yesterday. You guys just kind of feeding off of each other. I mean, everybody's going five, six scoreless, a lot of strikeouts.
Yeah, I think it's just like our bullpen, we have a lot of positive energy lately, and it's just helping each and every one of us get better each time we go out.
And then, Joe, I don't want to say it's because of you, but the Redbirds have lost only one game since you joined the team. How much have you even just helped this lineup?
No, I don't think it's me. It's the whole team. We have great, you know, everybody's just best friends on this team already. I've been here for a week, and I feel like I'm best friends with a lot of position players. Pitchers, a guy I get to know still, but like I said, everybody's just clicking, and it's great to be around. It's fun, you know. You come to the field, and I look forward to it. It's so fun to be around here.
Well, Joe and Austin, thanks for joining us. Congrats on the big win, and congrats on getting the beats today.
Thank you.